He's got us there. We did not know what was happening, so fair's fair on that. Do you want to chime in on that at all?
Well, I agree with him. Yeah. I don't think he should really. He should not care what we say.
Right.
He should care what his players have to say. And if he did know what his players were saying in New York, he'd still be coaching there.
Right.
You know, like, come on, like, we had our say. Let him have his say. Let's not be 14-year-old.
You know what I found interesting, Elliot, is after the game the other night in San Jose, when he said, we have a lot to learn about tenacity. You know, like, I feel like he gets put in this situation where he's got to give an answer, and then when he gives an answer, it sounds like he's got all the answers, and before you know it, all hell breaks loose on this side of the ledger.
You know what it is. It's not so much what you say, it's how you say it.
Yeah. Right.
And that's
exactly
the whole thing. Because I like a lot of the stuff that he says, but the tone that he says it in makes it sound like everyone else is stupid. And that's just, it's just in a business in Montreal, Canada, we're all media. We love our hockey game. We all give opinions. We might be right, we might be wrong, but we all try and go in the same direction. We don't.
You're
just
paid for an opinion.
Yeah. Yeah.
You're paid for
right.
an opinion, mm-hmm. not to be a candy striper at the hospital.
I don't get what that means.